Hello, everybody. This is Ralph Tycho with the Comfortably Zone Network. And this date in New York Mets history, April 15th, 1972, Ed Cranepool's two-run homer lifts the Mets to a 4-0 victory over the Pirates at Shea in Yogi Berra's debut as Mets manager. The proceeding has been a Comfortably Zoned Network production. You are advised to keep your dreams wet, your humor dry, your children and grandchildren out of military recruiting offices and off the laps of clerics who wear dresses. Thank you for listening, everyone. Happy trails.